जब से इस शो का ट्रेलर आए तब से मेरे मेंशंस भर चुके हैं. When are you reacting to Indian Match being season 2? And that is why we are here today. On a very special episode, तब मैं react. We have Rohan Joshi and Prashasti Singh in the house. We are watching Indian Match being season 2. Rohan,
excuse me. Yes. First of all, it's Rohan from Mumbai. I'm from Bangalore and Prashasti from Edinburgh. Okay.
I'll be honest. I've seen bits of the new season already. मुझसे रहा नहीं गया. I was like, मैं reaction के लिए रुकने नहीं वाला. मेरे को फटाफट देखना है.
हम तो PhD है.
तो मैं तो एकदम रुकी हुई हूँ. Like साथ में ये enjoy करने के लिए मैंने.
Prashasti truly understand how to make a marriage work, compromise, thoda adjust karna padta hai. Prashasti,
no, you're using, see, this is how I know that you are not true Indian matchmaking fans. The correct word, if you know the words of Seema from Mumbai, is that you are not flexible.
Yeah, flexible.
Flexible. You have to be little flexible.
So let's not delay anymore. Let's just get into the show.
Tropical montage, house lounge.
That's the vibe of Mumbai.
Is my favorite genre of music.
When I think Mumbai, I think Armin Van Buuren.
Hell yeah. Tropical montage, house lounge, chill.
I'm doing this matchmaking since 20 years. For Woo-hoo! Each and every couple. And
Woo!
Brother, her background has got an upgrade, and how?
Yeah.
Seema has gone from Lower Parel, Mumbai to Palace of Versailles, bro.
Yeah.
But I like how unko pata hai ki the yellow is her color, you know?
Yeah.
How much gold do you want, Seema auntie? Yes.
Yes.
The client, when they come to me, they have a lot of criterias. But for Tanay's family, 2 or 3 matches I showed, the family background was very good, and the girl was from the same place, so they were happy. And after the children met, they said, yes, okay, we can proceed.
Start of every great romance. Yes, okay, we can proceed.
I feel so happy that I've done something good by getting 2 people together. First is marriage, then love. That is the beauty of this arranged marriage.
First is marriage, then love.
And the thing is, the way she says it, you're like, yeah, aise to hona chahiye. And that's the beauty of Seema auntie, you know? Like,
Seema auntie has no idea of what is there. Like, wokeness. No. Yeah.
And she has no conflict. Yeah.
Seema auntie is not matter of factly. She's factor of mustly.
Factor of mustly is correct. You must be flexible.
How would I describe myself? I'm a fighter, inside and outside. 9.5 on 10.
Did he rate himself as 9.5 on 10?
Yeah.
He cut 0.5. He's humble.
He cut 0.5.
He's not looking for his better half. He's looking for his better 0.5. Just needs 0.5.
I am the world's most eligible bachelor right now.
Wow.
My mom thinks I'm quite eligible.
थोड़ा है यार, फ्लिप डाला वो. मतलब
उसने पूछा, आपके पास कोई डेटा है, कोई एनालिसिस है?
मम्मी बोला.
I live in Nasik and that's probably a major reason why I'm single. You know, when you're living in a...
Oh my God. नासिक इतना खराब जगह है कि उसका प्रोफाइल भी बॉम्बे में शूट किया है. ठीक है, ये देख. ये देखो, ये नासिक नहीं है ब्रो,
ये बैंड्रा
है.
वर्ल्ड्स मोस्ट एलिजिबल बैचलर इज सिंगल बिकॉज़ ही इज इन
नासिक ब्रो.
यस,
नासिक्स बिगेस्ट एक्सपोर्ट्स आर what is made in Nasik?
Kula wines, bro. Wines.
Yeah.
Wines, huh? And loneliness, bro.
And loneliness. Now, you know what? I'm just imagining this guy. You know that this show and all those wineries, wo grape stomping, wo couples karte hain. Ye bichara bas akele kar raha hai ek bade party mein.
I'm a nice guy and I've tried going on those dating sites.
Bro, ये क्या है? लूना के बाजू में इसकी मस्टैंग चल रही है भाई.
I'm a nice guy and I've tried going on those dating.
Like, you think this Luna guy judged him saying, "Are you in Nasik mein tu?" While he's driving by in his Ford Mustang, like.
इसीलिए सिग्नल चल रहा है तू. तो जमीन पे आ जा.
मेरी 3 शादियां हुई है.
Yes, I've been in love with chickens all my life.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
That's right.
We are actually an engineering company and we make equipments that go into chicken farms. So my dad always says that the chicken is our main customers.
You know, Jeff Bezos had the 11 principles of Amazon. You know, in Nasik they have one. Chicken is main customer. Customer is not king. Customer is chicken.
Customer is chicken.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Together.
Like, yeah, yeah, Akshay वापस आके मचमच करेगा यार, ये शादी नहीं हो रही है नासिक रहके.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Because...
Get out of Nasik, bro. The chicken was like, मेरे को नहीं रहना यहाँ पे, पागल है क्या?
Hi Akshay.
Seema ji, welcome to Dhumal Industries.
How are you?
Dhumal. What about you, Seema ji?
That's a pretty epic name, bro.
Yeah, yeah. Dhumal in the streets and a Dhumal in the sheets. Sorry.
2 years before, my husband got posted to Nasik from Mumbai. And I was in Nasik. And I loved that place. The warmth of the people, the beauty of the place. But the girl...
You know, these sentences, the warmth of the people, the beauty of the place. It can be said about anything, bro.
Yeah, yeah, of course. Like, warmth of the people, rest of the place. Auntie, I'm Alaska. No, no, but the warmth.
Warmth. The warmth of the people.
Log to garam hi hoenge na.
Prashasti spit in facts.
Yeah.
Our company was started by my dad in 1979. I'm a second generation. And it's a very interesting business.
She's already bored.
Wait.
So these are some of the products. These are heaters. There's a lot of...
Maybe that's where the warmth comes from.
There's a lot a person can learn from animal behavior. First is the feeding. Second is watering systems. Third is climate control. There are analogies which I take from the chicken life to my personal life. Like, you don't live for people, you live for yourself.
He's not wrong. He's not wrong. Achha, tu mere ko khana de, mutne ka jaga de, aur AC de. Main bahut khush hai life mein, theek hai? Feeding, watering system, climate control. Bas yehi chahiye life mein.
No, you don't live for yourself. You don't live for people, you live for yourself.
You live for yourself.
But to be honest, one second. Chicken almost exclusively live for people, no bro.
No bro, chicken die for people.
Yeah.
You get the best bird performance and the best results.
He told a lot about chickens and some gadgets and all were there. And
me while professor is teaching, me at my viva.
He told a lot about chicken. Some gadgets and all were there. What a guy. One thing you gotta hand it. Seema from Mumbai doesn't hide her feelings.
Oh, wait. Yeah, yeah. Can I please assure you that this scene gets better? Can I promise you as your friend that this scene gets better?
So he started, he went into the field of injection molding.
Great. And he has a very big business of chickens.
Oh my God, her face is so transparent.
Right? He's asking also, is it right?
Right.
Another interesting fact about chickens, the eggs are purely vegetarian.
Achha, okay. I think you can drop the chicken thing now.
Oh my God. Bro.
Seema Taparia on the dates I go to. Like, I want this
conversation. Yep. Bro, I love Seema Taparia from Mumbai. She has... दिल की बात उसने जुबान पे डाल के बोल दिया अक्षय को. I love it.
मुझे बस मतलब एक थोड़ा पर्सनल स्टेप इन करना है यहाँ पे. मुझे आज पहली बार बाहर से दिख रहा है जब मैं पॉप कल्चर और मार्वल के बारे में बात कर रहा हूँ. तो लोगों के चेहरे पे क्या होता है.
This is
तो मैं बस सॉरी बोलना चाहता हूँ. थैंक यू.
Apologies accepted.
Yes. I will drop the chicken thing now.
Yes, please drop the chicken thing now.
Seema literally like मेरे को ये client भी नहीं चाहिए, मैं जा रही बॉम्बे.
So Akshay, what is your choice and preference?
I knew you would ask me this question, so मैंने थोड़ा I had tried to make a few points.
सब कुछ तो नहीं मिलेगा. Few points बना लो चाहे.
सबसे पहले ना आंटी मुर्गी होनी चाहिए, ठीक
है? अरे बोला ना drop the thing. Drop it.
He can't auntie. My pronouns are.
फैक्ट्री की वो समझना चाहिए.
हाँ,
उसको इंटरेस्ट चाहिए थोड़ा फैमिली बिजनेस में.
आंटी टेंशन मत लीजिए, आपसे सिखा देगा.
लाइक्स चिकन्स.
Bro, I never expected this to be. Why does she have to like chickens?
How? What else will she converse with him about?
Obviously, she should be open to start a family.
Oh, ha, children.
A well-rounded personality.
Well-rounded. Oh, they're showing us Simaji's notes, basically.
Yeah.
Well-rounded likh diya Simaji.
Well, first, that's it.
Kya karan hai? Kyun kahan atki hui gaadi?
Ki unko nasi gaane ke liye thodi si problem thoda hai. Bombay, Pune ya Bangalore, Delhi.
Main bhi face
ye jo hai, ye cheez jo ye cities ka hai, sirf big attraction for the girl.
They don't want.
Ye aise bol raha hai, nastik nahi ho gaya, Amethi ho gaya, Gorakhpur ho gaya. Nasik.
Are you doing Edinburgh Fringe at Nasik? Preciously. I don't think
Sula
Nasik
Fest
is
at Nasik.
The only happening thing at Nasik, which is Sula Fest, is also named after Sleeping Bro. It's not it's not the most happening place. Like,
he's called Sula.
Even he was Nick Jonas, I do not think that Priyanka would shift to his chicken factory. Fir to destiny hai pura.
Bro, do you see what's on the table?
Yeah, it's a chicken. It's a chicken.
It's two Bisleri bottles and a chicken, bro.
Yes, because if Akshay is not within 50 meters of a chicken at all times, his life chi drops.
Personality could happen.
Destiny hai, aisa bol ke.
Bro, there is a chicken painting. There is a chicken thing at the window. There is a chicken here. Bro, I think girls wanna come to Nasik, bro. But they don't wanna come here. It's a little excessive.
Today, we've answered the question. What is the difference? What is the line between a hobby and a king?
Puzzles nahi aate ki ab isme aur dhoondo kitne aur mil jayenge. Kahin dekhi sofa se bhi nikal ke kitne chicken ka muh dikh raha hoga.
Oh, tinkle me, Adhira. How many chickens can you spot?
Chup badhenge, apne aap ladki khud ke aa jayegi idhar to aisa nahi. Karam to karna hai apna. Result.
Chicken karma.
More chicken. Three more chicken.
Oh my God.
This cameraman's horror. Mera pura frame mein chicken. Chale ek do cutaway shot maarte. Cutaway shot. Chicken.
Happy Sunday.
Oh my God. I go from like zero to...
My favorite thing is show ke bare mein ye hai ki pyar mein duniya bhar ke desiyon ka kat raha hai, theek hai? It's not just Nasik. Even in New Jersey, desiyon
from Nasik to New Jersey.
Yes.
I first met Shaker when Seema introduced us in Chicago. It was wonderful. That was like one of my best first dates.
Yeah.
It's been really hard recently just because not much traveling happening right now. And so it was hard being so far apart. But now he's coming to meet my family. And I'm really excited about that.
Uncle, this is for you.
Oh,
I know you like your guy.
Fuck, 2 years later, he's coming.
Hi there, buddy.
She normally doesn't like guys. She likes you, though.
You like Shaker, so he's approved.
I'm approved.
You gotta get Millie.
I like all your pictures and stuff.
Yeah, you guys are
so you mean you follow Millie?
Oh, I follow Millie.
Millie on the street. Yeah.
She doesn't follow me back,
though. Oh, ho, ho, ho. He's funny. Funny a little.
Yeah, yeah. It's all
witty.
Like,
witty.
Yeah. Matlab, he's got that the secret weapon that every Indian guy has in his holster is say, like, can I charm the family?
The family.
Yeah.
Right? That Shah Rukh Khan Raj vibe, basically.
Also, one thing that he has going for him, no chickens so far.
No chickens.
Pretty lack no of chickens. Prashasti, so far, if you had to compare between two boys, your thought, who would you
pick? My thoughts? If I was like 10 years younger, I would probably gone for the I am the best narcissist in the world because that was my why.
Narcissistic.
Mujhe psychopaths, yeah. Mujhe chote shaharon ke psychopaths bahut pasand the.
Chote shaharon ke psychopaths.
Nice.
Best of luck to your others inbox after this statement.
Yeah, really.
But this boy, it looks promising. Like,
Shaker,
in the sense, normal lag raha hai.
I think if Shaker, you know, makes that big move, swept me off my feet and, you know, a big grand gesture to be like, I really like you or I want you, I'd highly consider it.
Feels like Shekhar is stuck in like a, like, I like her, but what do I do about it? What to do
Does
next?
She also like me? Does she?
Yeah.
If I... इतना बड़ा तो अब अगर वो आया है parents से मिल रहा है तो थोड़ा तो so common sense होना चाहिए कि बात उसी direction में जा रही
है. नहीं प्रशस्ति, remember, first is marriage, then is love.
Oh my God. Guess this is Aparna. I think this is Aparna.
बड़े जोर के 30s हिट कर गए इसको लग रहा है.
There you go.
We have an Aparna.
There was a huge grieving process this year. You have to grieve the life that you thought you were gonna have.
ये सब कर चुकी हूँ. अब मेरे पीछे छूट चुका है ये सब. तुम करो.
And I had to say, I was a little bit angry. I was a little angry that life didn't just give me what I wanted. But once I said go on this journey.
Prajasthi's like, aja aja is taraf aja.
Inko badi ummeed hai ki zindagi se hi ho jayega wo. I think मैं सीमा आंटी की assistant तो बन सकती
हूँ. Yeah, I was just there on her shoulder, and just doing all of this all the time.
So Jay and I met through the matchmaking process with Seema.
It's beautiful.
That looks so good.
So we just had such a great time, and I believe that it just fizzled. And we did kind of stay in touch, but we were both moving to New York. So then I was like, oh, you gotta tell me when you get there. We literally had a shared Excel sheet where we had.
This is classic Aparna. Go on a date, then share an Excel sheet with that person.
Yes. Peak Aparna has been reached.
Yes. Ye kambakht Excel sheet beech mein aa jata hai.
What kind of girl do you think is appropriate for me?
Definitely someone smart, someone like educated. Well-educated, open-minded, yeah. A lot of exposure.
I think one thing she's going to be really lucky about that, you know, he has some amazing friends.
Om is out here to get it, my son. I love it.
Om is like, look, man, it's the best thing about Akshay, me.
Is he popular with a lady?
Is there anything more than extremely?
She should love doggy.
Yes, the word yes would do.
Yes. Yes.
How about a Scandinavian? How about a Danish girl?
Yeah, you want blue eyes and blonde?
That's blue eyes, blonde hair, yeah.
Bhai, Nasik mein rehta hai tu, chill kar.
Like, when you've really been misled by the hot singles in your area, yeah. It's like, you're really misled.
So he's got this really fancy demeanor with his pink pants and his red pants. He's like really metrosexual, like he cares about his appearance.
Just check the hair once, please. If it is all looking natural, normal.
Wow, Netflix really did him bad, huh?
Netflix was like, how do we do this intro? How do we make you the show's comedic angle in the first episode? Poor guy.
Someone who's like him, who can continue with the traditions that the family has, and at the same time is someone okay with going cray-cray partying with us.
I think she's into him, just saying.
Just putting it out there, no? Yeah, 100%.
I think these two would make a good couple.
But when the car goes out, it goes out.
Basically, she said that her new word instead of compromise is patience.
Patience comes from the word pati. And in Latin, that means to suffer. So be ready to suffer.
I know who sends the jokes on the WhatsApp group in this
group.
I know who does that now.
Who replies with the cry laughing emoji is the real question.
Yeah.
Om, the best friend.
I see Jay talk to you. And it's so fun.
उसकी उम्मीदें ना बढ़ाओ.
No, she's gonna reject him based on this expression.
Oh, अच्छा ऐसा होगा.
Ew.
Yeah, I tried to punch him with my iron hand yesterday. And I was like, don't touch me.
Ooh, ऐसा चल रहा है इसमें.
Wow, Excel zoned is a very tough place to be, man.
Very,
yeah.
Very tough place to be.
Nah, I was gonna say, hang on. This is throwing me off.
Those people are like, they're on a date. No, they're not.
Ouch.
Oh my God.
Oh, it's like that meme. It's like that meme. Stop. He's already dead.
Oh, this is going to be beautiful. This is going to be epic.
The face reader, bro.
Yeah, face reader.
ये देखिए, ये 34-35 साल की है अपर्णा. वो कैसा है
भाई? दिखने में हसमुख वगैरह है, बहुत जिद्दी है ये. हट्टी, जिद्दी, स्वाभिमानी, सो घमंडी, किसी के अंडर में रहने वाली नहीं है.
वाओ, ही इज स्केरीली एक्यूरेट सो फार. जस्ट बाय लुकिंग एट हर फेस, जीसस.
Or he saw season one, you know. I mean, I'm just saying. Like, or he just watched season one before they
shot
this.
He's just watching it and he's like, ये बात बात पे एक्सेल शीट निकाल लेती है लड़की.
पंडित जी, इन दोनों का कैसा रहेगा बताना आप. अपर्णा और जय, ये दोनों का कैसा रहेगा?
फिलहाल फिलहाल तो लड़की का कटरा है, क्योंकि उनके मन में यू यू जैसी चीजें चल रही हैं.
ये फोटो से तो हंस रहा है, लेकिन अगर आप आंखों में जूम करोगे ना तो बहुत रो रहा है ये लड़का.
एकदम घनिष्ठ रहेगा, बहुत जमेगा और मित्र की तरह रहेंगे और विचार.
He's also said, he's also said.
मित्र की तरह रहेंगे.
Imagine getting friend zoned by the face reader, bro.
Not the guy basically saying to the guy, तेरी शक्ल ना बिल्कुल दोस्त जैसी है.
Wow. I feel so bad, dude.
Dude, it's just, yeah, man. What to say now, right? Okay, let's pause here to remember that the central tenet of this show is that these people are looking for their life partner. Okay, pura life partner. Aur ye aadmi chehra dekh ke bol raha hai. Friendly hai. Friendly.
होता है हम में से कुछ लोग की शक्लें होती है दोस्त वाली, मतलब.
This is too much truth today. We do not want more truth.
दोस्ती में बुराई नहीं है, guys.
प्रशस्ति नहीं, एक लड़का और एक लड़की कभी कभी दोस्त
हो सकते हैं.
कभी कभी क्या करना पर दोस्ती रहना होता है.
ये है अक्षय, ये है 84 बोल तो हो गया 39 years.
Oh my god, this show was filmed in the future, guys. It's, it's not. It's 38. How both of them agreed to wrong mathematics here?
नहीं, सीमा आंटी की सोच देखिए. Like सब लोग तो ये शो पहले हफ्ते में नहीं देखने वाले.
हाँ हाँ.
व्यापार है.
एकदम सही बोले आप.
और इसके जीवन में कई कन्याएं आई गई है.
सही बोले.
हाँ, कृष्ण मुरारी है.
आई है और फिर मुंबई भी गई है, उसके बाद दोबारा मुंबई भी गई होगी.
सही बोले.
सॉरी सीमा जी, वो मेरा कनेक्शन नासिक तक पहुंच नहीं रहा है. वो तो
जोन आउट हो जा रहा है.
और ऐसे पता नहीं क्यों, लेकिन एकदम चिकन खाने का मन कर रहा है.
सीमा जी, दो लॉलीपॉप मंगा देते तो शायद जल्दी. Oh, wow, Jay is going Jay. For it, huh?
Yes, yes, yes.
Jay is like, yeah, so no, extra 500 de raha. Get me out of that Excel zone.
I was very happy that Nadia threw a party. I think today something might match because eye contact is very, very important. When you meet in person, the bonding grows. I hope so that.
खरी नाडिया ने मिक्सर थ्रो किया है, बहुत सही बात है क्योंकि आई कांटेक्ट बहुत जरूरी है.
सीमा जी का ये वर्क फ्रॉम होम हो गया. सीमा जी का ये, शी इज लाइक नाउ वी नीड ऑफिस.
अनफॉर्चूनेटली फॉर सीमा एंड आई डोंट फील लाइक शी इज माय टाइप. आई डू बिलीव दैट शी इज सम अदर,
यू नो, शी इज मोर पावरपॉइंट एंड आई एम मोर एक्सेल एंड आई जस्ट फील लाइक
यू नो
दिस इज नॉट गोना हैपन.
ओह माय गॉड, इट्स द पार्टी. या व्हाट्स अप? Hey, Vishal, nice
Nadia,
to meet you.
Nadia,
nice to meet you.
Hey, I'm Shaker. Nice to
Shaker,
meet you.
Shaker, nice to meet you.
When Vishal first walked in, I was like, oh. Like, didn't even say, and I was like, hmm. I was like, he's cute.
So you live in Jersey?
Yeah, hold
on. Yeah.
I will not take a betrayal of Shekhar.
यार ये फर्स्ट एपिसोड में बहुत कील तो कर दिया इन लोगों ने, ये सब चिकन भी और विशाल भी दोनों को.
भाई बहुत बहुत भारी फर्स्ट एपिसोड.
I was wearing heels yesterday and he was like pretty much my height. I was like,
हाँ मैं कह रही हूँ इसको हाइट वाली दिक्कत है फिर तो, ये पहले क्यों नहीं बोली इसने हाइट वाली चीज में
अच्छा हाँ
हाँ ये हाइट लिस्ट तो जिस लड़की के दिमाग में हाइट वाला प्रॉब्लम है ना वो सॉल्व नहीं हो
पाया. I'm a Sagittarius, so this is Sagittarius. No way, what's your birthday? He's also a Sagittarius. He asked me about my tattoos, which was cool.
I just can't believe that. I mean, I'm so happy for her, but I just शेखर बेचारा आके शर्ट पहन कुत्ते से खेल रहा था.
शेखर गोना गेट मोनीश बेल.
यू नो द बैक वन्स लाइक काइंड ऑफ लॉन्ग.
वॉच दिस.
So like goes like,
I don't know if you can see
it. They took a good shot of Shekhar. They took an interesting shot of Shekhar.
That's a great shot. That is such a Shekhar just like kya ho raha hai.
I think Nadia likes him.
Can we have a toast to Simonji,
yes.
please? Yeah. Everyone bring it in. We're going to toast to Simonji. Thank you so much for blessing us with your presence and for coming to New York.
Yes.
Sima from Mumbai, we're so happy to have you here. Thank you.
Thank you, Simonji.
Jai Sima Taparia from Mumbai Temple khulne wala hai.
Yeah, 100%.
We're doing it after party?
Yeah.
Awesome.
We must.
Awesome. We must.
Party of the mixer.
Yo!
You go, girl!
Something's happening. I don't like this for Shekhar. Where was Shekhar?
Yeah, मुझे बुरा. उसका भी अब शक्ल पे दोस्ती दिखने लग गई है मुझे.
Player two has entered the game.
And then, as the night went on, yeah, we just. Started talking and he may or may not have kissed me.
Turn it up.
Oh! Bro,
oh my God,
nice.
Guys, I'm hooked.
That's a plot twist, isn't it?
Yeah, bro.
That's a solid one. That's a solid banger, that, right there.
Yeah, that's a good one.
That's bro. Better than most like drama shows ka opening.
Yeah, and that music at the end, like I was
yeah,
just
yeah,
like,
full
oh
on.
My God, what happened there?
Yeah.
All right.
Episode. Well done.
All right, that was episode one, guys.
Yeah, that was just episode one.
Yeah, of course. We're going to watch the whole season and so must you. By the way, I forgot to tell you one story. Okay, so a few months ago, Divya was doing a shoot at the earlier Bombay house.
Huh.
And the shoot was with Seema Taparia. And she had come to the house and she saw like some photo of me somewhere. And she comes and tells Divya Singh, "Tujhe pata hai kiska ghar hai? ये तन्मय भट्ट का घर है. उसने पूरा रोस्ट किया था मेरे को फर्स्ट सीजन में. सीमा जी, I just want to tell you in advance कि वो मेरा ही घर था. रोस्ट नहीं किया था. सीमा जी, आपको हम पसंद करते हैं, हम शो के बड़े फैन हैं. सो थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर बीइंग हु यू आर सीमा जी. एंड रोहन प्रशस्ती, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर जॉइनिंग अस टुडे. आई विल होपफुली बी बैक विद मोर एपिसोड्स ऑफ इंडियन मैच मेकिंग इफ नेटफ्लिक्स अलाउज मी टू. But you guys should
and
go check out.
There are enough chickens left.
Yes. You guys should go check out the rest of the season. Anyway, it's going to be immaculate. I can already feel it. On that note, thank you very much for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. See you. And remember, guys, just you have to be a little flexible.
Flexible, yeah.
Little flexible.
Flexible.